the UK government chose to stand on the wrong side. It has made inappropriate remarks, not only to interfere in the internal affairs of Hong Kong, but also to back up the violent lawbreakers. Hong Kong affairs are purely China's internal affairs, which brook no interference from any country, any organization, or any individual. We strongly condemn and oppose the gross interference in Hong Kong affairs and China's internal affairs by the British side.